big thank you to Coca-Cola for their generous donation to Idol Gives Back. This year, they're giving you the ability to donate your My Coke Rewards points to support the cause. You can go to AmericanIdol.com for all of the details. Give a warm welcome to our former paint salesman, Khalid DeWise. Last week, we had to say goodbye to your really good buddy, Andrew. Have you been talking to him since he's left the show?
Yeah, we've talked a little bit, and, you know, I'm supporting him, you know, everything he's going to be doing. He's going to be doing good things, and I know he's got my back always, so it's just cool.
Did you talk to him about your choice, the boxer?
No.
No?
No, I haven't really talked to anybody outside, you know.
Well, look, tell us now, why'd you choose that song?
Honestly, that song inspired me, and, you know, a lot of people say that, but truthfully, you know, this song really does speak to me because when I was younger, I listened to this kind of music with my parents, and it kind of got me into playing the guitar. So it's songs like that that inspired me, and hopefully it inspires everyone else, too.
It inspires you to vote, right? Let's take a look. Do we have the tape of Alicia with Khalid DeWise?
I'm just a poor boy.
Lee is singing The Boxer by Simon & Garfunkel, which is a classic. You know, a really beautiful song.
Can you tell me the lyrics?
I'm just a poor boy, though my story's seldom told.
I had Lee speak the words for me, and it was beautiful.
People have to feel like you are that boxer, and you are that fighter, mm-hmm. And you are that fighter.
She made a really good point to me, which was, don't lose sight of what the song's about. I'm gonna do that.
Okay, good.
If Lee can really bring people into him, then he will make them feel something.
I'm just a poor boy, though my story's seldom told. I have squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such a promise. All in glow, seeking out the poorer quarters, where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. La la la. In the clearing stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminder of every glove that laid him down, or cut him till he cried out in his anger and his shame. I am leaving, but the fighter still remains. La la la, la la la, la la la, la la.
You may not even realize this, but I'm probably one of your biggest fans up here. You know why? Because I think this season the show's really different, and it's really about artists this year. And I think that you are great artists, ready to make great music. And I think you're going to have a big career, man. Very nice
Thank
job.
Thank you so much.
First of all, beautiful song choice. And you have so much soul and depth to you that we're seeing more and more of. And that's what I'm talking about. We're seeing better and better from you, which is surprising because I already think you're great. Best performance by far, I think.
Thank you.
I think that Simon said a few weeks back you had your moment, but I think you had it tonight with that performance. And I also think that it shows clearly the difference when somebody feels connected to a song and performs it and when they don't. And my advice to you is, keep picking things you feel connected to because it takes you to another level.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
Even though we're only two in, that was the best of the night. It's kind of a bit early to say that. But the difference between you and the first performance is staggering, because that was sincere, it was emotional, it was inspirational. I've never been a massive fan of that song, but you actually made it sound as if it was written a week ago.
Yeah.
And that is so important. I thought that was absolutely brilliant. Good for you.
Said you're in the zone. You're in the zone, baby. Congratulations. The vote for Lee, 1-866-IDOL-02, 1-866-436-5702. If you're with AT&T, you can text the word vote to 5702. Calls are toll free from landlines and standard text rates do apply. Keep screaming for him. Go on, that's cool. After this, Tim and Aaron attempt to inspire with the Goo Goo Dolls and R. Kelly. Live, hang tight.